I love Downton Abbey.
Of course I do. As a reader of the Daily Mail and the Daily Telegraph, it's made for people like me. If you haven't watched it, it's great. It's set in a mythical world where posh people are nice to poor people. It's a fascinating idea.